All right, what is going on, everybody? This is going to be, I'm trying to make these videos short and I keep messing up, but I'm going to try to make this one a short one, I promise. I got the perp on. I know everybody likes the perp. Purple is my favorite. It's always been my favorite. So when the perp goes on, just know that I mean business. So there's a new gym here in Rochester. You know, I can't even say this gym popped up in the spring. I really haven't even been making moves and traction here since like, you know, until the summertime or late springtime. So I'm going to check out this new gym. It's supposed to be really cool, really cheap entrance fee. So it's supposed to be more like a bodybuilding type gym like it is in the South. Like, that's why it seems like fitness is growing here up north. And if I can help at all, I'm going to. So stay tuned, and I can't wait to show it to you guys. All right, guys. So this is No Limits Gym. Freaking hidden here in a nice little part of downtown where all the hippie people live, all the hipsters and college kids live in Rochester that go to college. There's a lot of colleges here, by the way, and a lot of college students. And this is a straight bodybuilding gym. Like, I can't believe I'm just hearing about this place. It's gonna be exciting. I can't wait to show you guys. This is more of a gym, like how gyms are down in the South. Let's go. Okay, guys, so I'm at this gym in Rochester. It's off of Park Ave called No Limits. I guess it's been around for years, but it was in a different building, and I've never been here before. And it's more like a hardcore bodybuilding type gym with brand new equipment. So I'm not going up upper body because of my hands, so I'm just doing legs. But I at least wanted to show you guys how cool the gym was and how new the equipment. Got the belt squat. Hack squat, but it's down. Really dope gym, guys. I'm glad I found it here. I'm most likely going to become a member, so I guess you guys will just have to stay tuned and keep watching. Pretty good right now. I'm not really pushing it to the max. I honestly just came here to check out the gym and ended up thinking it was so dope. And training legs again. Since I can't do upper body the way I want to do it, I'm going to be doing legs 3 times a week, and I guess I'll be doing my core. So I'm going to sign up as a member here because I loved it so much. So let's get back to it. So you saw me training at the new gym. I did sign up for a membership there. The owner was so confident that I was going to sign up. I thought that was kind of funny. It's such an awesome gym. It's more styled after the bodybuilding type gyms with newer equipment, better equipment for bodybuilding down in Florida and down south, Texas, all those other places. It's really cool. The guy that owns the gym, his name's Sebastian Zion or something. And he was a bodybuilder for many, many years and has a poster in his gym next to Jay Cutler. And, you know, used to do his thing back in the day with some of the greatest bodybuilders on the planet. And I had no idea. So I was talking to him and pretty cool. Yeah, there's a bunch of other, there's some other kid there that's really young with a high following. So it's funny, you don't even know about these people existing in your hometown or the, these special gyms, because Rochester is such a smaller city, guys. The whole city itself is a little over 200,000. We don't have a major sports team for any sport, nothing like that. So, you know, Buffalo does. Buffalo is an hour and a half away, whatever. But Rochester is, it's, and even Buffalo is not that big. Rochester is its own entity, and it's very small. It doesn't have, we don't have creators here. We don't have rappers here, musicians. We don't have actors, celebrities here. Very, very few of them, very, very few have come out of here over the years. So, but it's really cool. I'm just trying to do whatever I can to make my mark. I don't know how big this shit will be. I'm not really trying, I'm not aiming to be the biggest person on the planet. I don't even know. I'm just doing things day by day, having fun, enjoying life, trying to inspire others. So, yep, I'm about to be at my father's house to have a quick dinner. I brought Chipotle, rice, chicken, and beans because I'm not eating what other people are eating. I'm trying not to. And a lot of my family here sucks because they get me sucked into eating food that I don't want to eat, and I need to be strict, and I need to start isolating myself even more so I can be on a diet and have my own energy. But yeah, just a quick little day vlog of me going to the new gym. It was a little surprise, so I put this video together and put it out. And you guys will be seeing me train more so between that gym, a little bit in World's Gym Webster, and a little bit in, a little bit at Gold's Gym Webster, and a little bit at World's Gym downtown on East Ave in Rochester. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more. Much more on the way.